His first film made in India. But to take you through the proceedings, may I invite a distinguished member of our steering committee, Mrs. Vani Tripathi Tikoo, to please come onto the stage and to take us through these proceedings. She's an actress, she's a noted social worker. Vani Tripathi, please, could you take this ceremony forward and introduce Mr. Majidi, his wonderful cast and crew who are present in strength in this auditorium. Thank you, Vani.
Thank you, Sunit. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm almost having a fan moment because I think I have spent most part of my young life admiring Mr. Majidi and Children of Heaven. Thank you so much, Mr. Majidi, for being here. Of course, it gives me immense pleasure that I'm here to introduce a filmmaker who has contributed tremendously to not just the discourse of cinema, which is global, but also has created history by giving us a film as the opening of the International Film Festival of India, Goa 2017 today, which is thoroughly the campaign that we speak about a lot these days called Make in India. It's a film entirely made in India with the entire cast and crew, which is Indian, written here, dialogues done by our friend Mr. Vishal Bhardwaj, and even the producers being Indian. So ladies and gentlemen, I welcome Mr. Majid Majidi and his crew, and I'm delighted to present the South Asian premiere of the film Beyond the Clouds. Of course, you've seen great body of work from Mr. Majid Majidi. You've seen beautiful films like Children of Heaven, my favorite, Baran, The Song of Sparrows and The Color of Paradise. And without further ado, I will invite the honorable, distinguished Mr. Majid Majidi and Mr. Reza, his son-in-law and partner in crime, I'm told, the co-producer of the film, to please come onto the stage. Thank you so much, gentlemen. Audience which is absolutely waiting to hear your voice, also get to know your cast and crew, and maybe the beautiful storytelling that you have done and chosen India as a country to say so. Please tell us.
سلام عرض میکنم خدمت خانم آقایون. واقعا خیلی خوشحالم که امشب در جمع شما و با ما قراره که فیلمی که در هند ساختم و با مخاطبین هند و با سینماگران هند تماشا کنم برام خیلی هیجان انگیزه.
I'm very glad and excited to have the chance to see the film tonight with Indian audiences in a country which I have made the film. So I'm so excited.
افتتاحیه این فیلم بودن یک ماه تا چه روز پیش در جشنواره لندن بود ولی از نظر من افتتاحیه اصلی فیلم امشب با مخاطبین در واقع مردم هند.
The world premiere of the film has been in London Film Festival approximately one month ago, but I believe the real premiere of the film is tonight that we have.